Hello friends, Sonika here from Alvela Craft. Today I am at Expression Studio and today I will share a quick tutorial of journal. So I will use my journal notebook and products are from Expressions Craft. This is the IMX Fairy Dust in the color green. This is Fairy Dust in the color blue. Next I will use the Magic Sparks from IMX, and apart from that I will use Sprinkle Glitz from IMX only. Apart from that I will use chalk paint of the color Maya Blue. The second color which I will use is this Glacier Lava chalk paint. I will also be using Sprinkle Mist in the color Indigo Blue and Sprinkle Mist in the color Titanium White. I will also be using IMX Art Essential Heavy White Gesso and IMX Crackle Texture Paste White Opaque. So to secure my journal pages, I have put the newspaper on both the sides so that my back pages are covered. So by starting, I am using this Heavy Gesso White and I'll apply the base coat using my flat brush. So the white gesso from IMX has a very nice consistency and can easily be spread using the brushes as well. So here I am just covering both the pages using the gesso. Naturally, or you can also heat set it. After the gesso is dried, I will use my chalk paint of the color Maya Blue and apply a base coat of the chalk paint onto my journal page. Here I am just misting some water onto my journal so that my chalk paint gets applied very firmly and evenly. Here you can see the chalk paint is very versatile, as you can apply the base coat of the chalk paint as well. Here I am misting water so that my color gets multiple tones on the base coat. Paint, and now I am just heat setting my chalk paint. Now I am taking the chalk paint Glacier Lava and I'll just apply some coats like somewhere or the other and mist water so that the color gets blended very well with the blue color. Here I am using the brush strokes so that the texture can be seen using the chalk color. Color Indigo Blue. So now I'm just misting the color so that it gets blended very well, and apart from that I'm also using the Titanium White, and you can see the background has started taking its own color and I'm already in love with the color. Again I am just heat setting it. Next, I am taking the Crackle Texture Paste and I will also be using the Magic Sparks. Now, I am taking out my Crackle Texture Paste onto my acrylic block and I will mix the Magic Sparks to create a very fine glittery texture that will be a crackle texture. Next, I will be using this stencil from Expressions Craft and I will just create a very nice texture on the background using the Crackle Texture Paste onto the second page. great. It looks after drying. So you can see the background top paint color effect, and also the crackle texture paste effect is becoming very nice. Next, I am using my star stamp and I am using my embossing ink, and I'll just randomly apply the stamp onto my page. And next, I am using my embossing powder and placing it all over my background so that it gets blended with the ink. And now I am just heat setting it. Here's a nice tip for you all. Till the time the embossing powder is semi dry, you can apply the glitter onto that and the glitter will automatically stick on. So that's why I love using magic sparks in my project. It is dried and it looks like this. You can see on some areas the magic sparks is visible on which portions I have applied. Now I am taking the Christmas theme wooden chippies from Expressions Craft. So you can see here is a Christmas tree, a snowflake, a bell, and apart from that I am using the chalk paint of the color glacier lava, and I'll just apply one thin coat of the chalk paint onto my wooden chippy. So now my chalk paint is yet semi dry. So I'm using my fairy dust in the color green and just spreading it all over my tree so it has very nice green color sparkle onto it. Next, I'm taking up the snowflake and covering it using my glacier lava, and onto this I will sprinkle the sprinkle glitz from I Am Mitts. So here you can see how beautifully snowflake has been done. Now I am taking up the bell chippy and similarly I am coloring it using my chalk paint, and onto this I will sprinkle the magic sparks. Taking up my indigo blue color sprinkle mist and sprinkling it over the texture paste, and apart from this I am also using the titanium white sprinkle mist to just blend the colors very well. So using my flat brush I am just blending up the colors. I'm adhering all the chippies onto my journal. So here I am starting off with the Christmas tree. Next I'm adhering the Christmas bell. So I am adhering it onto the top part of my journal as it has some hanging at the top. Similarly, I am adhering my reindeer, and I have this sentiment says shine like stars. So I am just pasting it onto my journal, and I am taking another sentiment which says choose joy. So I'll just place it. So this is the final outcome. So I hope you like this journal which I showed you. All the products which I used, you can buy it from Expressions Craft website. So I hope you guys enjoyed this lovely tutorial. Looking forward to see your creations with these products. So if you're creating any of your projects using Expressions Craft product, so don't forget to share it with us. We would love to see. Thank you for watching this video.